word. Open world of wonder. But the word that you use when said from a distorted place may turn into swords that wield worry across this worldly space. So just watch, and most certainly listen, to where you fling your fishing, wishing rod of the verbal god for any doors to all flavors of worlds may open before you. And it's all through the power of the words that you choose to use.